Welcome to the initial reaction of the New York Islanders and the Ottawa Senators, two divisional rivals, Shane Pinto getting in the mix. And now turn over by the Isles. Thomas Chabot will back things down, going to the other way. Sebastian Aho, Shane Pinto, turnover by Derek Brassard, former prospect of the Philadelphia Flyers. Finds Thomas Chabot. Matthias Joseph running away as a former prospect of the Tampa Bay Lightning, the team that got brutally smoked by the Avs last season. Thomas Chabot. Holmstrom, Anthony Buehler had it wide open right there. Sebastian Aho. Oh, and fun fact, in the NFL, there's two Joe Burrows. There's the obvious in the Buffalo Bills, but there's another Joe Burrow. I just saw that when I got the Teeny Mate Series 11 booklet. Brady Tkachuk passed it out of bounds, by the way. And I found out, I'm like, this has got to be an error. Then I looked it up, and I didn't know there was a defenseman for the Jaguars named Joe Burrow. I'm like, wow. And then they had this Bills-Jags game where Joe Burrow tackled Joe Burrow, and Joe Burrow turned it over by Joe Burrow. And one time, some hooking call between Sebastian Aho and Sebastian Aho in 2018. And then more recently, when the Canes played the Isles, when Brady Tkachuk is talking to Brock Nelson, even though that's irrelevant, something happened. We're playing The Weeknd, of course. One of his good songs, although I don't listen to The Weeknd. Drake Batherson loses the puck to Pulock. Brady Tkachuk will put him to the boards. Turn up, Tim Stutzel. Stutzel makes his own teammate trip. Now Brady Tkachuk. Drake Batherson finds him. Brock Nelson. Nelson. Almost a tripping call. Same with high sticking and cross-checking. The biggest three penalties. Now Philip Forsberg filling in for Matt Murray. Tim Stutzel. Stutzel has Scott Mayfield right there. Brady Tkachuk wonks into the mix. Back to Pulock. Thomas Chabot. Casey Sizikas around there. We enter the Denver McNugget minute to go. Casey Sizikas passes it through. Scott Mayfield, what a save. Do not go to commercial, MSG. Just under 52 seconds left in the frame. Scott Mayfield.
That is Scott Mayfield, but Ryan Pulock in the middle of the ice, a little drop pass, looking for some help. Nobody's really in position. And then
Philip Forsberg, what a save.
Terrific shot, you know, for a slap shot, but that was a wrister and forced the goaltender to make a good save. So take advantage of what
and here we go.
They don't challenge you, they back up, they give you a little more room. Then
Matthew Barzal against Greg. Anthony Buehler makes the 22 go to the boards. Now he goes up against him. And he doesn't have a stick and steals a stick from Claude Giroux. Giroux falls. Anthony Buehler. Now slap shot. Anthony Buehler will force him onto the boards. Scott Mayfield was right there, but Alex DeBrincat, a former prospect of the Chicago Blackhawks, turnover. Matthew Barzal now goes for the shot. Philip Forsberg with a massive save. Alex DeBrincat. And Thomas Chabot. Right there. Finds Alex DeBrincat. Scott Mayfield. Right around Alex DeBrincat. And this ends the second period. Didn't do first period because dumbass MSG cut to commercial. Likely Sportsnet too, because it's Wednesday Night Hockey for them. And there's Samuel Ratty. Oh no, that's not his name. Why did I get him mixed up? Just why?